Veni, Vidi, Vici. These are my favorite words. Just say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and you've impressed the nerds. Welcome to Latin 1. Prepare to have a world of fun. It's the best class ever, history and language all in one. We'll translate many a phrase about Latin. I'll talk for days, and I can tell you all about my favorite phrase. Veni, Vidi, Vici, these are my favorite words. Just say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and you've impressed the nerds. When my life is disappointing and things are going bad, I say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and I'm no longer sad. Long ago in ancient Rome, Julius Caesar left his home so he could conquer the country of Pharnaces. On he went and never fled, barely even broke a sweat. And in his letter to the Senate, this is what he said. Veni, Vidi, Vici, these are my favorite words. Just say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and you've impressed the nerds. When my life's not going well and I don't know what to do, I say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and I'm no longer blue. I came, I saw, I conquered. That's what Caesar said. And when I hear those three words, bad thoughts leave my head. I say Veni, Vidi, Vici, and I don't care at all.
I messed up at the end.
Oh, really?
This video is dedicated to our Latin teacher, Dr. Malcolm Donalson.
He really made Latin fun. Thank you, Dr. Donalson, for all you've done for ASMS and all the millions of students of lives, not millions, all the students' lives that you've impacted in a positive way.
Yeah, we appreciate you a lot. Have fun being retired.
Yeah, have a good time with Senora. No, I shouldn't say that.